While Infiniti has been riding a wave of increased sales thanks to the QX30 small crossover and the sultry Q60 coupe, the Q50 sports sedan remains the brand's core vehicle and biggest seller. Since its launch for the 2014 model year, Infiniti has expanded and advanced the Q50's lineup with more engine options, improved performance, and upgraded luxury. For 2018, the Q50 receives a mild mid-cycle refresh, highlighted by slightly tweaked looks, rejiggered trim levels, and further refinement of the steering and the overall driving experience. The Q50 kicked off Infiniti's Q-Everything naming convention, and it's now the first model to usher in a new trim level nomenclature. What was formerly base is now pure, and what was premium is now looks. The sport trim continues, but there is a new performance package available as an option that brings upgraded brakes, a firmer suspension, and a quicker steering ratio. The Red Sport 400 performance model stands as its own entity. The Q50 remains one of the better values in the segment, with pricing of each version on par with or below those of their toughest competitors. The 2.0 tons pure starts at $35,105, the 2.0 tons looks at $37,455, the 3.0 tons looks at $39,855.